The world today has to reassess whether countries across the world are truly and genuinely following global multilateral rules in terms of transparency, in terms of fair play, in terms of honest business practices. And sorry, we in India are proud that we follow the rules to the T. We are proud that everything we do in India is transparent, is honest, is in public domain. So much so that our systems allow, at a small cost of 10 Indian rupees, to take out any paper from government files also. Our RTI, right to information laws, are so strong.